prayer to you, and I hope you will forever remember my voice when we see each other again someday. And I'm glad that you chose Ulu and Phil to be your parents, so that they'll be able to see you in the eternities. So this song is called The Prayer, and we pray that you folks will watch over us as well. We miss you folks, and we really wish that we were able to see you in this life, but we know that there is a purpose and a plan for everything. So this song is called The Prayer, and I'm going to do it a cappella if somebody wants to play the piano for some reason. But I love you, Dominic and Giovanni, very, very much. Okay. I pray you be alright. And watch us where we go, and help us to be wise in times when we don't know. Let this be our prayer as we go our way. Lead us to a place, guide us with your grace, to a place where we'll be safe. Ilama no mako, e papoli. Kelipo my kapo, iike ia oe, ipule na mako, ke malu my kala. Oh, to you folks, to be happy, because they'll be waiting for you folks, and they've chosen you, Phil, and you, Ulu, to be their parents, so that the next life, they'll be there waiting for you guys, right? They'll be there waiting for all of us. So. You've been the chosen parents for them. Yeah? So, this song, I will hopefully be able to carry you through. You guys must have heard this song, but it's a song we sang in Papa's church. So it's in Hawaiian, and I'll sing it in English as well. So. But this is for both of you. E no noi I ka haku, e kokua ia oe, ua makaukau oia, the Savior to help you, comfort, strengthen, and keep you. He is willing to help you. He will carry you through. He will carry you through. And that's for both of you.
Thank you.
He will carry you through. Love you all. Thank you for coming. Thank you. We appreciate you guys.